People ask me, what was the first thing that you found different than what you'd expected? And my answer is that that was the first time I really, truly realized that Pakistan has a real, positive story to tell the world. We actually have a story that is compelling, logical, true, which we must put out to the world for them to understand who we are and what we stand for. And to be self-critical, I also realized we were far behind other countries in terms of strategic communication. We were, and in, to some extent maybe even today, we were living in the world of public relations. We were living in the world of press releases. We were living in the world of responding to things at our own time. The world has moved on. It's the world of Twitter, it's the world of Facebook, WhatsApp, it's the world of sound bites, it's the world of real-time engagement with communication. So one of the reasons I immediately picked up on why we were not where we were was that we were still following a very conventional model of strategic communication to build narratives.